Catherine Zeta, Pillow Pants, and there's Mr. McGillicuddy.